Why, hello everybody. Welcome to more Chris Scares in Phantasmagoria. Chapter 4. This might be a bit of a triggery scene too. I don't know. I don't remember the game, but I think it was a scene where it gets a little nasty.
Leave me alone.
Because she's saying leave me alone, but he's going in for the kisses. It's not good. Dude, you're bad. Kind of means that it's a sexual assault. Husband or not. No, you treat your wife. Apparently, I only have one set of clothes, though, so at least it makes that choice easy for the day. Explore the house a little bit more, see if anything's changed. Oh, hello. There's more to that painting now. and go look at the pot. Apron. That H again. It looks like it's maybe the same H that's being painted on there. Maybe that's the symbol that's being painted.
What is this thing?
Crystal phallus, like I said. See if there's still just the gassy baby mist. Yeah. See if she does something different this time. Sit on this very little bed for a while, apparently. I look around. Look out the window. See what's going on. Still seeing that mausoleum thing, but I can't get in there. Two keys though.
The stairwell key. A large skeleton key.
It's large. Try his door now. It's like, screw that guy. Forget him. Zappy chair still as zappy as ever. Hello. necklace thing.
I found this in your room. Where did you get it?
Why, Zoltan, what do you mean?
You know exactly what I mean.
I'm here.
Gaston gave it to you, didn't he?
No, I bought it when we were in London last month.
I'm not a fool, Marie, I've been watching him. When he looks at you, you smile and blush. And he's always hovering around you backstage.
But you're wrong, Zoltan. He's just a friend, that's all.
I don't want him here tomorrow night.
They say he's
but
just a friend.
But he's your prop man. He has a right to be at your party. Please, don't accuse me of this. Believe me, Zoltan. I love you, only you.
I want to believe you. I do.
What the?
It vanished. That's weird. Isn't there like a, no, there's the ring still. Still 3 cigarettes, like before. I have a feeling we're gonna know when my husband's really gone fully on, when that ring is gone and like some of the cigarettes are missing or something. I think that's probably gonna be like the sign. Because this is obviously Zoltan's room, he's big into his own picture. Sometimes if she looks in mirrors, like weird stuff happens.
My dearest Gaston, I can't wait to see you, my angel.
Yeah, I've read that before. So that Marie lady said she wasn't cheating, but she was. This floor clear.
Hey, I've been waiting for you.
I'm sorry, Harriet. I forgot all about it. You ready to work?
Yeah, ma'am. Tell me what to do.
Well, let's see. Kitchen dishes need washing. Our bed needs to be made. Bathroom needs cleaning. Furniture needs polishing. And this floor needs sweeping.
Ha ha. I'll get right on it. Anything else?
I have a question, Harriet. When I was in the tower room, I saw a little building in the woods on the eastern side of the island. Do you know anything about it?
I've never been in those woods. The trail's washed out. Cyrus has, though. Go ask him.
Okay, I will. Thanks.
Anything else?
Yeah, one more thing. Could you please empty the waste baskets?
Yep. Anything else? Oh, by the way, I see you carrying around that newspaper. You want me to throw it away for you?
Please, would you?
The game will never let you not have something. It's just, what that means is that I'm going to have more items because the game is designed so that you would never have more than 8 items at a time. Today.
Keep your secrets to yourself. Trust no one.
Sound advice. Wi-Fi, obviously. I wonder which Wi-Fi I resemble. Marie or what? That's what poke the fire. If this were King's Quest, like a stray Ember would like fly out and kill me. So far, I don't think I've had any moments where my character could have actually died. Maybe that leads in there again. Oh, I'll go in the kitchen from here. Kitchen. It's outside. Okay.
Harriet?
Yeah.
Never mind.
Nothing. Let's check out the dungeon. Actually get back in there right now. I'm only going to get in there once I turn the light on. Thank you. something.
Hello?
What's going on?
Hello? Somebody in there?
Measuring my wrist in it, huh? Like going further down. Yeah. See, she always misses the weird stuff that's part of it. Well.
Oh God. It's just a rat.
It was not just a rat. Like cartons of cigarettes. I don't think they are, but it just kind of makes me think of that. Although, you know what, they might be. I forgot, Don is a smoker. They might be cartons of ciggies. And we're well off, and he would want to leave and go to town, you know.
This reporter attended Carno's
Nope, seen it. Alright, let's go double check the desk again.
Dear Jeremiah, it has come to my attention that you have recently acquired a unique book while traveling.
Yep, okay, I've already read that one. Or heard that one. Had her read it to me. Let's head back in the secret room here. Where all the bad news got released. already opened it and released whatever was in there. But now there's something else. Oh. Maybe that's the book that he was talking about. His magic book of doom. Looks good. No.
This is an old book. What are all these strange symbols?
Magic.
Looks like Latin. God, it's been a long time since Latin class.
You know you're rich when you've had Latin class.
You only went to the most sophisticated schools, you see.
Family tree.
There's that age. His son. Jesse Gomez. His wives, so we don't know when Victoria died. That's his sister. Gotcha, that's him. I'm guessing that's the way it works. That's his parents. They had those two. He married her. Her. Then I guess all these? Who he married. Maybe it was their child, but that symbol is. Sophia, huh, she was only like two or three, so yeah, that's their child. He had his first wife. He didn't want she died. But he got married again. But then that couldn't be. Huh, I don't know. Your spot so that I can. Alright. Guess I gotta go find what's his name.
You is all. He's a big key cat. I run away and all I want to do is play.
Gotcha.
Cyrus? Cyrus, what are you doing?
Nothing.
What were you doing with my cat?
I was just playing with it is all.
Cyrus, don't play with him, okay?
You make poor little Cyrus mad, sad. Where did he go now, though? So I have to ask him about that place.
Cyrus?
Huh?
When I was in the tower room, I could see a little building in the woods. I was wondering, have you seen it?
Yeah. It over there.
Well, can you show me the way?
Well, the trail's all washed out. Usually what I do, I just jump over it.
But where is it, Cyrus?
Over there. Oh, okay. I'll show you. Come on, follow me.
Hope I'm going the right way.
Oh, there you are. I've been waiting for you.
I'm sorry, Cyrus. I tried to hurry.
Oh, that's okay. See? There it is. Just like I told you. Come on.
Oh, I don't know, Cyrus. Looks kind of dangerous. Isn't there another way?
No. Oh! Look out! I can fix it!
You're gonna push the tree down, right?
Yeah.
Toby can fall in.
God, Cyrus.
That's a whole lot of wood you got there for
us. There you go.
You're amazing, Cyrus. I can't believe you did that.
Of course I did. I'm strong. See?
Wow. Boy, you are strong.
Yeah, I know. Ma always tells me that I have more muscles than brains.
Yeah, well, your mother was right, Cyrus.
heck. It ain't nothing.
Cyrus!
I gotta go.
My mom always told me I got more muscles than brains.
Well, she was right, oh, Lord.
How long are you gonna stand there looking at it? This before I go in that scary building.
can't see anything.
Can't see anything.
Oh, it's missing a lens piece.
Alrighty, let's check this place out for the call of the day, I think. Okay. Ghosts. Travel.
Tom, what are you doing here? Did you want something? Why did you... Sultan. Sultan. Lead me to my plans.
Yes.
On that note, we are going to call a break here, but we will be back for more.